here.
One of the Imperial Army's airships.
This situation is looking worse.
Whoa! Winds, give us your
I'll
blessing.
Handle this.
My turn! There! Now's our chance!
Gaius!
Got it!
It's my turn. Now.
Got it.
It's my turn. Oh no, you don't. Stop right there. Molten rain.
My turn. What a waste of time. Let's go.
Yeah.
They're armored cars from the Imperial Army.
Damn, this isn't looking good. Thank you. Really, I appreciate it more than you know.
It's no big deal, honestly.
I agree with Elisa. We're classmates after all, and more than that, we're friends.
Well, this is clearly of great importance to you.
I know you want to protect your people, but that's not the only reason you're doing this, is it?
You got me. It ties back into why I accepted the Lieutenant General's recommendation and entered the Academy, too. I'm sure each of you feels the same about your own homes, but I love this land with all my heart. The wind racing across the highlands, vast mountain peaks, the clear blue of the sky, the breathtaking beauty of the rising sun, the melancholy of the sunset, the twinkling of the stars in the twilight. I love everything about this land of Nord. It's part of who I am.
Wow. I guess it hadn't sunk in how much Nord means to you.
I'm certainly attached to Ruhr, but I can't think of anyone else who would state their love for their homeland so poetically.
If you love it so much, why did you leave it behind? If you truly love Nord, if Nord is such a part of you, what is it that drove you to enroll in a military academy in a foreign land so far away?
I'm not surprised you'd find it strange. To be honest, I'm still not totally sure what compelled me to do it. Back when I was a kid, the Republican Army built a base in the Eastern Plains, and the Imperial Army responded in kind with their watchtower. It's made me more uneasy with every passing year. Years ago, a traveling priest from the Septian Church taught me all about the history of the continent. One thing that stood out to me was just how many lives had been lost during the conflicts between the major powers. Another major theme was just how profound of an impact the Orbital Revolution had on people's lives. Even the concepts of time and distance have changed so much. In effect, the Orbital Revolution shrunk the world. It made me realize a sad truth, one that kind of scares me even now, that there was no guarantee my homeland could stay at peace forever. That one day, it might be drawn into outsiders' conflicts and be occupied and redistricted into oblivion.
I can't believe you were thinking about such weighty things even as a kid.
So then, you joined the Academy in order to learn more about the outside world that posed a threat to your homeland?
Yeah, something along those lines. When I realized how afraid I was, I knew I couldn't close my eyes. I wanted to do something, anything, to protect this land. As luck would have it, I met the Lieutenant General. He's the one who told me about Thor's military academy. One thing led to another, recommendation, and before I knew it, I took him up on his offer. So there I was, green as grass, heading off to study abroad despite having no clue what life in the Empire was like. Thinking back on how it all came together, what you said is probably what I was thinking back then.
Honestly, I've yet to hear a student offer a more galvanizing reason than yours for enrolling at the Academy.
I have to agree. I don't know too many people who love their home so much that they leave it behind to find a way to protect it.
It's not a sentiment I can imagine many Erebonians feeling, that's for sure. But I think I finally understand.
Elisa? Just an idle thought. But having heard Gaius pour his heart to us, there's no way we can just walk away from this. Not after the people of Nord gave us such a warm welcome and treated us like family.
Indeed, I couldn't have asked for more.
Agreed. We'll get to the bottom of what's going on here and stop Ward from breaking out.
Nord may not be our home, but it's still an important neighbor. I'll do what I can to aid you.
Thanks, all of you. Really.
We can't let them get away!
Right. We need to overtake them. Crap! They're fast!
Just don't lose sight of them.
Circle? There's no escape for them now.
Everything.
Now, what to do? It'd be easy enough to overpower them, but there's a good chance some of them would get away. But just killing them all seems really cruel, too.
Halt! Stay where you are!
Ooh, it's the Military Academy students!
She knows about us?
How?
Just who are you?
And what's that thing beside you?
So, who are you? Were you involved with the attacks on the Watchtower and the Republican Army's base?
We'd rather not accuse you of a crime you didn't commit. But can you at least tell us who you are and what you're doing here?
Aww, how did I end up being the bad guy? This is gonna make things a bit sticky. If you guys help me out.
What?
What are you talking about?
But first, I hope you won't mind if I give you a little test, just to be sure you're up to the challenge.
Is that a challenge?
Very well. Now is our chance. Don't let it pass!
Okay!
All right.
Here we go! Now's our chance!
Here!
I can do this.
Activate.
Right.
Focus activate.
All right.
My turn.
Arcus, activate.
Yeah.
Handle this.
Flames, gather on my plate. Strike!
I guess I let my guard down.
That's that. Let's keep moving.
Wow! You guys are pretty tough. Yep, looks like you'll be great for the job, all right.
We've had quite enough of your wild chases and your games.
You were the one who attacked both of those military facilities, weren't you?
Oh, no, that wasn't me! Ugh, what can I say to make you believe me?
Just tell us what you can. Anything you know that might help us find out who was actually responsible.
You said you wanted our help? If helping you would restore peace to the Highlands, we're ready to help out however we can. But you have to talk to us. Help us understand what's happening.
Come on, you two!
I hope you don't come to regret your naivete.
You said your name was Millium, right? We really don't have much time. So could you tell us what it is you want our help with?
Well, what I want you to help me with is capturing the small armed group responsible for attacking the Watchtower and the Republican Army's base.
What did you just say?
You saw those mortars earlier, right? There's a bunch more hidden near the Republican Army's base. I'm guessing it was the same group that set them up at both locations.
Wait.
Do you have any idea who this armed group might be?
Well, I'm not 100% sure or anything, but they look like a bunch of Jaeger dropouts, so I'm guessing they're working for a pretty meaty chunk of Mira. I was on my way to go find out for sure.
Wait, then
you know where they are?
Sure do. They're up in the north of the Highlands. If you promise to help me out, I'd be happy to show you the way. So, how about it?
All right. You have our aid. I'm Reen Schwarzer, Thor's Military Academy, Class 7.
Gaius Warzel.
I'm Elisa Reinford. It's, nice to meet you.
My name is Emma Milstein. It's a pleasure to make your acquaintance.
Eusis Albarea. And just so you know, you still have much to answer for regarding your intrusion into Arok's fort.
You knew that was us, huh? It'd be super cool, you know, put that whole thing behind us for the time being.
If we must.
Now.
Nice to meet you all, too. Anyway, what are we just hanging around here for? Let's make for the north of the Highlands.
All right, but I'd like to swing by the settlement first.
Yeah, you should use your telephone to report back to Zendergate about everything we found out so far.
Okay, let's get going then. Oh, yeah. Are you going to be riding on the back of your thing?
Well, I could, but I think I'm gonna ride on the back of your horse instead.
Wait, what?
Lammy!
Whoa! It vanished.
And the way it did so seems familiar somehow.
Come on, are we going or not? Let's go catch us some big bad wannabe Jaegers!
Thank you.
Yeah.
Woohoo! This is amazing!
Yeah.
The ground back there, you're gonna fall off.
Yeah!
Oh, if we keep up this pace, we might make it in time after all!
Not might. We will make it in time.
This might actually be a challenge. Good!
Go!
Very well. Now is our chance.
Yes, sir! Here goes!
Very well.
Arcus, activate!
It's my turn.
There! Go!
Very well.
Arcus, activate!
Leave it to me.
my turn!
I'll handle this.
Yes, sir! There! Now! Take him down, Reed!
Right!
There! Ha!
Leave it to me. Won't give up.
Very well.
Flames, scout. Okay, it's safe for now.
I did it!
Yeah!